The Houthis are still lying to the world, and the legitimacy government, which hasn't learned the lesson over the past 5 years, is being dragged behind them with the file of the potential disaster risks for Safir Tank, which the United Nations is raising to the rhythm of millions of dollars. Despite the Houthis unloading of oil from the floating tank, selling it and collecting its price with Iranian help, but the United Nations continues of broadcasting fears of an environmental and economic catastrophe, through which the United Nations earned $4 million last week. When financial donations from Britain, Germany, Netherlands and France entered the accounts of the United Nations to secure for funding for the United Nations experts team, the Houthis withdrew their approval to allow the United Nations team to access the tank, and they ascended with new conditions. Earlier, Safir Company for Exploration and Production Operations submitted a proposal in a memorandum it submitted to the Minister of Oil to sell Safir Tank as scrap iron at price of $10 million, according to the price of scrap iron in the global market, ruling out the possibility of selling it as a floating tank in its current state.